There is a real danger of losing our tenure on this planet altogether. We've got to care about this matter of global warming, because if we don't do anything about it, there won't be anybody here. During my lifetime, the big change that's happened to the world has been the development of machines and devices and inventions. It's about time we went back to taking an interest in the environment. The Earth has an impossible atmosphere. For it to have happened by accident, the odds against it run into countless billions to one against. So something's going on. I tend to think of the Earth as alive, in a sense, like an animal or a plant or any other living thing. Gaia looks after us. What happens to the planet when more carbon dioxide is put in the air? The Earth will get hotter. It will heat up to a point where no life on it of our kind will be possible. Take an interest in the natural world, in plants and animals and things that grow naturally. Not worry too much at all about schooling. The 3 R's, yes, they're very important. But all the other stuff, I think, could be ditched in favour of a better understanding of the world. There are answers of various kinds, but I think it needs the right sort of politics to change people's thinking about these things. And I'd like to see these youngsters using their energies and their talent in this way, rather than looking for some techie answer, because I don't think the answer's going to come that way. I think we have all the things needed to stop global warming. We're just not using them.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that, be sure to check out these videos next. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to get a notification each time we upload a new video.